Hello, friends and colleagues. First of all, I wish all Muslims, both in Canada and across the world, a blessed and peaceful month of Ramadan. The reason why I wanted to reach out to you about Ramadan is because I'm getting many questions from my colleagues about Ramadan. For example, how and why we fast and what is the purpose behind it? So I thought of recording this little video talking briefly about Ramadan and sharing it with my GGP family. For me as a Muslim, and for all Muslims, Ramadan is the most important month of our year calendar. Muslims observe this month with lots of passion every year. And it is a time of spiritual reflection, self-improvement, and high tender devotion to Allah and worship. However, there is much more to Ramadan than abstaining, eating, and drinking. It is meant to improve spiritual discipline of thought and reflection of one's relationship to Allah or God. And it's time for prayer, charity, and refresher to study and understand our holy book, the Quran. Also to remember and feel for poor and hungry people. About the daily practices during this month, Muslims wake up before dawn to eat the first meal of the day, which has to last until the sunset, and drink as much water as they possibly can. Yet, they perform the morning prayer. And since it's still pretty early, many people will go back to sleep before waking up again to get ready for the day. But now, around summertime, and the nights are shorter, many people stay awake until dawn, spending their nights worshipping and offering special extra prayers. Muslims are not supposed to avoid work, schools, or any other normal duties during this month. However, in many Muslim countries, businesses and schools may reduce their hours during the day or may close entirely during this month, allowing Muslims to enjoy their holy month with less pressure. For the most part, though, Muslims go about their daily business despite not being able to eat and drink for the whole day. About eligibility, there are exceptions for people like who have health concerns, pregnant women, nursing women, postpartum women, children, seniors, and travelers. At the end, and as I mentioned, it is just a brief explaining message about Ramadan, and I hope you know more about it now. Thank you for watching, and may God be with you all.